I guess the deer don't like grapes. This is probably the best this grapevine has done this year. There are grapes everywhere. So some of them are starting to ripen up, you can see here.